Good morning and welcome back to the channel. Here we are in the illustrious $500 Corolla, heading for another trip up the coast, this time to spot S. Hopefully the winds will be favourable, not like yesterday when I went up to spot O and it was less than perfect. But my favourite word is, one of my favourite words anyway, is spontaneity, and that's what this mission is today. It's nothing like a spur of the moment trip, especially to go surfing. We'll see when we get there. Spot S, and it's considerably bigger than I expected. There's a lot of guys out, there's plenty of swell, conditions are very nice. Bit of size there too. That's the takeoff I hate, doing the white water. Okay, nobody got that one. Nice and smooth. It's such a long ride here. If you get the right wave, it's over 100 metres. Doing the crossover, how cool. Let's go surfing. The locals do the rock jump right out on the headland over here. I was going to try it today, but it's a bit big. And I'm going to be a wuss. I'm going to try and paddle out from the beach. At least I won't have broken legs. Wish me luck. But I jagged one. These fins are so loose. I can see why the locals do the rock jump. That's a hell paddle back from the beach, but so worth it. Oh, doesn't get too far over. Not, you know. Done. I think that'll do me. Thanks for watching. Woo-hoo! Good morning and welcome back to the channel from Spot Y, a place I haven't been to for quite some considerable time due to the lack of banks, but this morning looks a little bit nicer. It's a bit of swell here. Fair few guys out. Bit of peer pressure, if you'll pardon the pun. But I haven't managed to jag a wave yet. We can only try. Thank you. caught a wave. I won't get it. Oh, he got it. Very nice owl. Spot Y, turning it on.